We all want to get many things in life. The most important thing any success or growth-oriented person should seek is to understand the laws that govern our universe and how to get in harmony with them. I say that because anything you want will come to you when you get in harmony with it. I have been studying this for more than 50 years. Understanding natural laws is an integral part of my business. I have written books about these laws, but today I will focus on two of the most popular laws and how they relate to you getting what you want in life. But first, let's start with the basics. What is natural law? The Oxford Dictionary defines natural law as an observable law relating to natural phenomena. These laws govern everything that happens in the universe. They are not good or bad, positive or negative. They are neutral and exact. In the movie The Secret, I quoted D.R. Wernher von Braun, who said, "The natural laws of the universe are so precise that we have no difficulty building spaceships to fly to the moon and can time the landing with the precision of a fraction of a second. Our problem is, we don't bring this knowledge into our own life. We aren't aware that these precise laws are also operating in our life, constantly dictating the results we get. And we don't understand that, because of these laws, everything we want will come to us when we get in harmony with it." What is the law of vibration? The law of vibration states that everything in the universe is in a constant state of movement. We refer to these movements as vibration, and the speed or rate at which something vibrates is called its frequency. The only difference between one object and another is the rate of its vibration. Even solid objects that we perceive as static, such as cement or a desk, are vibrating at a slow speed. Your body, on the other hand, vibrates at an extremely high rate. Our thoughts, like everything else in the universe, are energy. And they vibrate at different frequencies depending on the nature of the thought. Our thoughts are cosmic waves that are so powerful that they penetrate all space and time. And our thoughts and feelings control the vibration of our body. We have the power to dictate the frequency of our being by choosing and directing our thoughts. Your emotional states dictate the vibration that your body is in. And, to a large extent, these vibrations dictate how you experience life because they set up resonance with anything that is on the same frequency. What is the law of attraction? The law of attraction focuses on using your thoughts and feelings to dictate what you attract into your life. Attraction is a force acting mutually between particles of matter, tending to draw them together and resisting their separation. The law of attraction has gotten plenty of attention over the past 15 years because of The Secret. However, you can't apply this law without also understanding the law of vibration because the two laws are intimately connected. You see, the law of vibration is the primary law, and the law of attraction is the secondary law because vibration is what causes attraction. Remember, everything in the universe is vibrating. Your thoughts, which are vibrating at a particular frequency, lead to your feelings, and it is a combination of the two that dictate your body's vibration. And your feelings, which dictate your body's vibration, attract people and things to you that are a vibrational match, like attracts like. While it is accurate to say that your thoughts become things, it is more precise to say that your vibration becomes things because ultimately, it is your vibration that dictates what you are drawing into your life. The law of attraction works by the totality of the vibration we send out, not merely by what we say we want. How to use vibration to manifest what you want? Understanding the law of vibration and the law of attraction will help you manifest the life you want faster and with a lot less struggle. The law of vibration is always looking to match up people, things, and experiences that match your vibration. When you feel grateful and maintain that feeling, you raise your vibration and you attract more to be thankful for. The law of attraction can bring to you only what you are matched up with. If you feel anxious and live with a lot of fear, frustration, and anger, your vibration is not a match with peace and joy. The laws are exact. You can't attract joy when you live in fear and anxiety. The great news is that you can choose what vibration you want to live in by consciously choosing your thoughts. Most people don't choose their thoughts. Instead, they let their current circumstances dictate what they think about. As a result, they remain bound to those circumstances because they're on the same frequency. By deliberately choosing your vibration, you can use the law to match up with anything you want. Since everything is energy, we can match up with that energy to manifest it. We can match with the energy of abundance, success, or love, but we have to choose to do so. Start by identifying the energy and the feeling that you want. Then, fall in love with that idea using visualization, a goal card, affirmations, whatever works for you. When you're in love with something, you're in resonance with it. Your thoughts, feelings, and actions are aligned, meaning they are all operating on the same frequency. In creating that image and feeling within yourself, you invoke the law of vibration and the law of attraction deliberately. I want to suggest that you study this and make every effort to understand that you will attract whatever you are in harmonious vibration with. You don't attract what you want, you attract who you are. Change your vibration, and you can change your entire experience of the world. Please like, comment, share and subscribe our channel to encourage us to make more videos like this for you. Thank you very much for watching this video.